Welcome back. Depennator plays Exanima. I said the right thing. I haven't recorded Long War Tour in a while, and it's kind of getting on my brain. Anyway, now Diaper Dan is in the maze. Now we're gonna try to solve the maze, and I think I know how we want to start solving the maze. Aside from dropping underwear everywhere, we're gonna follow the left hand side. Not only are we gonna pass the duty on the left hand side, we're gonna follow the left hand side of the wall and see if it goes anywhere. After that point, which we're actually going to try to, goddammit, mentally map the entire thing. Supposedly, this is how you get out of mazes. At least I've heard that like once or twice, so let's try that. So, no, okay, that's the end of that. That was fast. Now, I'm going to leave something here to mark it. I wish we had more torches, actually. I would like to leave torches. Those are more visible things we can drop. I'm also running out of things to drop. Here you go, I have an axe over there. Why am I marking that? I want to know if we've actually circled back. That's the thing I want to avoid, going back in circles. Okay, since that left-hand side is not available, we're going to go follow this left-hand side until something good happens. Okay, let's try following this thing. Pull the wall. You know what could really mess this up in terms of mental mapping? Okay, so there's a loop. We don't want to go back there because I think that's where our axe was. It sure seems like it. Wow, I can't see it, but I'm going to make an assumption. Just follow the left-hand side, Pat, and see what happens. Nope, can't follow the left-hand side. I feel like they planned this. And we can pull that, but we'd end up where we came from. Right back where we started. Shit. This mad is maze. Now I know how the Minotaur felt. Wait. We got to make sure we're not going back to the same place over and over again. So I'm going to drop a shirt here, like right there where it's probably visible through the grates from the other side. Okay, I think solving this maze is a matter of remembering where we've been and not going back there, because a lot of these hallways loop on in on themselves, which is who designed this place. Well, Pap, I think the person who designed this was the same place responsible for the Spencer Mansion as well as we've been here. I should probably, I'm running out of shit to drop. The same person who designed Koopa's Castle, I would assume. Not enough spikes for Koopa's Castle. This probably goes back to where we've been. Yes, I know that corridor. We're not going back there. So you have to go this way. And going back this way, I think leads us, yeah, that's back to where we started from. I'm gonna try this one. Okay, that looks legit so far. I have now lost my bearings. So we're just gonna keep opening stuff and hoping that this goes where I think. Ooh, hold on. Did we solve it? What is that thing? It feels like a trap. Oh, ho, 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 ho. I see them spikes. I see what's down gonna happen here. Guess what I'm not touching? At least until I figure out whether that's something we have to touch. If we don't have to touch it, no touchy, no touchy. Well, I found this. I wonder if there are notes here telling me how to not get destroyed by that thing. What is this, a candlestick? A candelabra. Well, it can't be a candelabra if there's only one thing. Well, that was easier solved than normal. I just had to follow the left-hand side. I'm gonna bring this out because I feel like I can use that to jam the trap. Which, the clearly obvious, oh no. In response to our surprising failure, we've installed Nay's ingenious mechanism as a final precaution against intrusion. It can only be operated by those with knowledge of its working. Simply press all the outer buttons, but never too near each other in sequence. Okay, so we press the outer ring, but not beside each other. Okay, that's good. Nace is an idiot. Only a handful of soldiers are doing incidents. Okay. Outside ring, not in sequence. Not beside each other. Not consecutively. Are those? Is that dice? You fucking gamblers. I'll show you who's a gambler. I like Hearthstone as well. Where there is a modicum of skill involved in deck construction to minimize randomization, but all in all, many people are still frustrated, although that might just be indicative of the Hearthstone subreddit. That's a candle. If you're asking why I don't play Hearthstone despite talking about it occasionally, it's because my internet connection is crap. Like you couldn't begin to understand how crappy it is. It's gone now. Like I would still be playing Hearthstone right now just to, you know, soothe my nerves. Because somehow that soothes my nerves. Okay, Outer Ring. Outer Ring. Remember Star Wars, Outer Ring. Okay. But there's only one set of rings. One, two, three, four. Never beside each other. You gotta press it at some point, right? Well, we've opened a door. And this does not appear to be movable or accessible. That's probably just a lot of fire. Let's walk away from the problem before we set ourselves on fire. Now I'm gonna alt-tab to see if I'm recording, and yes, I am. A lot of benches here. The trap should end here, right? Theoretically, because we've solved the puzzle, and they were talking about the final defense against intrusion, so we should be fine. A chest, ooh, slick. Encumbrance is a full circle now, not just a half moon. Leather boots. Let's see how they look. They kind of match our current colors better. Nope, that makes me look like an elf. I have nothing against elves, but that's not the look I'm really looking for. How is that sweater looking? Crude gambeson? Ooh, okay. Ew. Ugh. Not a fan. Do I have a belt? I feel like I've asked this question before. I do have a belt. I have three belts. Sandals? Well, it's gonna go with our new hippy-dippy look, but I don't like my toes being exposed. As a person now, but now it matches, I guess. It goes with her haircut. Am I not wearing a belt, or is it under the thing? Okay. What's that? Is it a sword? I can stab people with that. Is it better than my current sword? It is an actual sword, while I have a machete. Which I will keep in my... Wait, that's a... 232.5 versus 24. Okay, look, there you go. A real sword. Now I'm ready to be a warrior. Do you have anything else here? Is that an axe? It isn't. Yeah, it is an axe, but I have those already. They have a lot of axes here. Bill, I think we literally have this exact weapon, but I'm gonna... Yeah, we have that weapon. Unless there's a merchant here, and I don't think there is. We're just gonna keep walking now. I'm not sure I'm that pleased about this loot area, so I'm just gonna keep exploring for a little bit longer, just so I know I didn't miss anything. Look, another chest. I mean... Oh, wait, this'll look better. Ah, yes, purple, the color of royalty, because purple dye was like a big deal back in the day. I don't know the specifics, something about crushing up shells just to get the colors. What's this? Another, not a torch, a machete. You got my hopes up for nothing. I'm just gonna keep, I'm gonna circle, like... two or three more times just to make sure I didn't lose anything, because I'm not really apparently detail-oriented. I am trying to get used to the idea of, one, having fun, not necessarily due to success, but due to performance, which is, I guess, important if you want to enjoy Hearthstone, because half the time in Hearthstone, it doesn't feel like you're ever in control of stuff, although meta decks do exist, which means there are some decks are more consistent than others, but randomization is still a thing. Yada, yada, yada. I'm just pissed off my internet, you know, broke before I finished Heroic Karazhan, but whatever. Let's pull this. Oh, there's a mace here. There's another sword here. I'm gonna bring that in case we decide to go dual wield. I don't think we will, though. I think that's just a bottle. Who needs a bottle in this day and age? Is this open now? Yay, it's open. There must be one final trap somewhere here, right? That just stands through. Ouch, my legs. Have I been here? Yes, it's the exit. That's the exit. So we're sorted. Now I'm just going to look for the blue potion, which is somewhere here. And then we're off to the next bar. That wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. It was just that first puzzle where I got stuck on the... Wait a minute. There's probably somewhere here, right? What is this? I'm on. Blah, 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 blah. Asleep. Blah, 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 blah. Wait, there's a guy with a sword I haven't killed because we died last time, and I think I pressed new game instead of continue, which cost... Oh, speaking of which, hello there, Mr. Swordy. Yeah. Face my shoulders of steel. I am now a Warcraft character. I'm going to check whether or not... Oops, hold on. I have to press something on my keyboard that keeps me from pressing the Windows key and accidentally going the wrong way. That could have been bad. I could use a helmet. Come here. Stabbies. And stab again. Jesus. Oh, we don't have the armor traits, which is why we're a little encumbered. Or at least moving funny. Look, I'm just gonna keep stabbing this guy. And now we have a sword. And now everyone... Jesus, those shoulders are giving me some trouble with movement. As much as I'd like to go for dual wielding, apparently that's not gonna be such a good idea. Hold on, I like this. How's my shirt looking? Pierce, extra bonus against Pierce, which is important because armor is defending against Pierce. Also, I like this color better. It goes with our stuff more. Crude leggings, thick quilted trousers are at 1, 1.5, 0.5 the rest, 2? Ah, this is better. Encumbrance is a full of 3 circles now, so our combat is going to be a little wonky. But we've gotten part of what we wanted, which is the sword guy. So next, we have to find the blue thing, which... means some retreading, I guess, but that's okay. Hey, you see Mad. Oh, right, I'm not in combat mode. I have to press tab for that. I'm gonna move away into the light, because I want to kill you. With a sword. And headshot. Woohoo! Oh, our aim is fucked because our encumbrance is high. That's okay. So I guess we're gonna have to tab and press R to go back to our original setup. Put some points in those skills, which should be fine. There's nothing in range combat yet. I'm a little excited to see that. Maneuvering and armor, definitely want that in a bit. But right now, I think we'll be fine. Yeah, going full armor is probably not a bad idea. Where is my blue potion? That is a door. I opened the door. Hello? You angry? You are angry. I have been killing your friends. Yeah, you should be mad. Don't shit on the cleaver, man. That cleaver has killed you more times than you can count. Alright. We return to our regularly scheduled program of looking for the blue potion. Well, so I'm basically a drunk now. Give me the potion. Nope, I hit him, but it's not gonna be good. No remise. Otherwise, would have swung already. Swing back, and sweet chariots. Okay. And there we go. I'm not even gonna look at your clothes, you peasant. I don't need your zombie clothes. Zombie clothes mean zombie gear, and nobody has ever looked at a zombie and said, "What a tough zombie." I would like to be as tough as that zombie someday. We're approaching a lot of doors. Okay, I think we're getting near to the blue potion. Once we get that blue potion, we're gonna get out of Dodge. Because I didn't really need anything else from this floor, especially with the armor we've gotten. I think I got the chain shirt. Yeah, I got the chain shirt. Oh, my legs. Although, if there was something else interesting, it'd be interesting to find it. Nothing glows here, therefore it is not here. I know this place. I've seen that note. Ouch. Wait, there's a door here, so it doesn't lead to that room. Neat. Show me your power. There's also the Hall of Toilets, which I'm not interested in. I've been here, except in reverse order, I think. Yeah, I've been here. I mean, the previous run. This is a turlet, I think. Yeah, it's a turlet. A very big bath turlet for a one-room apartment, for a one-room area. It's so weird that you have to go through this waiting area for it. Like, with one bed. It's not even a... This is a weird staging area. Okay, crude lamellar. Light lamellar. Coverage is less, impact is okay. Impact 1 slash footy. Oh, this is better. Pierce 2, crush, slash. So this is slightly better. That's weird, because, oh well, that's fine. It's just another thing I have to deal with. Is there anything else here? Okie dokie, at least we're pretty much done with the first floor. We're heavily armored now, moving real sluggish. I think I've gotten used to the approach that the puzzles take here, and that is a big deal. How you approach puzzles, how you mentally prepare yourself for them does matter. You probably shouldn't get stuck on the ladder as the same way I did. That was not profitable. That was like, that's 2 hours of my time and your time. If you watched it, but I'm never gonna get back. There's a door here. Let us explore some more. I'm ready for a fight, are you? I'm ready. Ready for the big fight, baby. It's not. how that song goes, but I'm not sure most people will get that song either. I don't even know where that song came from. I just heard it on... Apparently, armor stabilizes us. I guess we're too heavy for our butter ankles. Holy shit, what the fuck? Where did you come from? Take it easy. Ma'am? Excuse me. Oh, I know you! I know this... We're probably on the way to... the blue thing now. You fainted me? Excuse me, sir? You are a zombie. Please, please, think according to your station. Oh shit! You have friends! You're not allowed to bring friends. Oh yeah, I've killed these two before. After we got the potion, and since we are going in the reverse order, I feel like this is where we want to be. Hey, 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 hey. There is no escape from me. That's a turlet. Haha! You tried to trick me. Instead, I will stab you in the face and kill you. That's a nice shirt you're wearing there, Mr. Zombie. It looks like a sack. I also would like to look like someone who woke up, took the rice or potatoes out of the sack, and decided, yes, this is hot couture now. Hot couture? High couture? High fashion? Like, I'm not much of a fashion guy. Ask anybody. I still wear shorts that, you know, they properly named after me because they were, you know, the shorts were ugly. Not necessarily, but I'm ugly. And people have probably said that before, but that's not the reason they named them after me. It's just that they're shorts with, like, not quite, they're big enough and they don't quite reach your ankles even if you wear them properly around your waist. And they're really comfortable. But apparently they're ugly. I like them. I wear them. I'm happy to say that I can wear them again, which indicates weight loss, which isn't necessarily welcome, as weight loss can also... Is this a thing? Yeah, it's a book. Which can also indicate that my diabetes is getting worse. Which it isn't. I'm taking medicine and going to the... And going to the doctor, to my endocrinologist. And I understand that I am fortunate enough to have the money to afford such an endocrinologist along with the medicines that have been given to me. So I take them because you don't want to shit in that kind of advantage, man. I mean, not everybody can. You stay there. I go home. Switch is on the other side. Okay, so there's a bit more exploring to be done, I guess. Just so... I know there's like a tavern area, but that might have been in the... Hello! I would like to procure your bathhouse services. Oh, now I remember this. I remember right now. Yes. Oh-ho! Come on! I am Diaper Dan. I put poop on my sword. Oh, crap. You guys are zombies. You don't give a shit about... What do you get from poop on swords? Hep C? Tetanus? No, tetanus is rust. So, well, at least we're on the right track. If I remember correctly, it should be somewhere here. Oh shit! I think we've gone in a circle. No. Not in a circle, but we have been here. We stopped and turned around. Okay. We're now closer to the beginning than we are to the end. Ah, there it is. There's my potion. There's my baby. Here it comes now. So there's my healing potion, and since it maxed out on our healing last time, there's no need to use it until we fall unconscious a number of times. Now, if I could only give him a helmet or a haircut, either will do. I'd be a very happy camper, and so will you. Maybe Dow. Diaper. Fix yourself. I'm stuck. Help. Walking. Walking is hard, apparently. Walking is hard. I've been paralyzed. I've had like a very severe knee injury once in my life. I've supposedly recovered from it somewhat. The hell is this? I will use this pouch. I will put my dice in it. Wait. I now have a dice bag. Now I am a D&D player in a D&D world. Now this isn't a D&D world. God damn it, where'd I go? I want to say left. Let's say left. No, we didn't go left. Let's say right. We should find bodies. Yeah, there we go. See, those are nature's trail markers. Find enough bodies and you know you should stop going this way. Unless you're an adventurer. In which case, follow the bodies. Either the living ones, which indicate you haven't killed stuff there. Or the dead ones, which indicate you have killed stuff there and you should be going back there. Yeah, okay. We're done with this floor. Thank goodness, right? I'm gonna tap to see how much time you've spent here. 20 minutes. Wow. Wow. That's not very efficient, but it is exploratory. Much like exploratory anal surgery, you're here to discover stuff. To discover shit. Damn it, that's the line, Pat. God damn it, you're so close. Anyway, we're leaving the floor. I think this is where I got stuck last time. If there's a door immediately to our right, relative to the door, then, yeah, this is where I got stuck last time. Yep, okay. Yeah, that's locked. I'm gonna keep our keys just in case they open stuff here. Unlikely, though. But I should separate them. Pouch! Magic pouch! Open your shit up. Here you go. Have the keys. And now to continue exploring. This door should open. If not, well, fuck us, I guess. It opened. Excellente. Alright. New world. Okay. Which of these shirts is uglier than the other? It's the yellow one. Look, not a lot of people can make yellow look good. I'm not one of those people. A brown skin tone does not lend itself to those colors. It also doesn't lend itself to many hair colors. Like, hello? Are you an angry fellow? Hello? Those are some nice gloves you have there. Oh, shit! You son of a bitch. Just for that trickery, I will slash you and slash you in the head. I didn't even need to move forward, you fool. You should have never challenged me. I wasn't gonna let him go. I was only gonna kill him, but... I mean, good instincts on you, man. Ooh, fancy gauntlets. Better than my gauntlets, at least. Now I look like a true adventurer with a bowl cut. I think bowl cuts are mean. like, if you hate somebody, like, down to get a bowl cut. Congratulations, no one's ever gonna take you seriously anymore. Look, it's not the bowl cut itself. I think it's the image assigned to it. And it's always nerdy, which isn't always positive despite what people may act like now. There's still some stigma against like spending your time reading books, although it's not as bad as it is before. Like, stop reading books and go outside was a common phrase back in there. Like, do something with other people. Now it's like, do you have the latest app that can change the world and make us a lot of money? No? Keep studying. Why are you talking to friends? Work harder. You're not working harder. Okay, I should probably put something... Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna use these as a marking point. There you go. This is where we've been. Although we could try to mark places we've already cleared, but we don't know if we've cleared anything until we've... This is a trap. Okie dokie. Okay, let's just keep going down this. I remember you. Do you guys hate me? You guys have a problem with me? Do you? Nice bandana. Do you? Do you? They do now. I can understand it from the hug that I gave you. I can understand that you have issues with my invasion of personal space. I believe somebody wrote a book on that, like everyday terrorism. Like, say opening a door for somebody when they're clearly too far to get to the door in a timely fashion just to make them feel like, oh god, I'm holding that thing up. Or like when you tell someone to hurry, just grab them by the knee pit or like behind their knee, like, ugh. Everyday personal terrorism. That's a thing that people do. This is a weird hallway. What the fuck is this for? And where's that other dude? Are you here, good dude? Mr. Dude! Okay, I'm not opening that door yet, because I know that there's this other... Oh no, I've been lost here. Oh shit, I know this area. I have been lost here. That is a fucking dead end, I think. I mean, I'm gonna explore it eventually, but I should mark some shit down. After we look at this one. It's a turlet! Nice job, Pat. Do you have to take a poo? If so, you may pause the video to take a poo. Let's open doors as they come to us. Oh, I've been lost here before. Okay, do you think there's anything under this? Oh, there's a chest here. I think. Is it a chest? Looks like a chest. Looks like... Well, how are you supposed to present anything here without a blackboard? Are we just gonna have to imagine your ideas and thoughts and... Stuff? I gotta find keys. Holy shit, I remember getting stuck here because I couldn't find keys. Oh no, it's happening again. Is a key under all of his crap? Key me. Key me. Key me. Key. I could trap myself here. Key me. That's probably not a good idea. Okay, so these don't move, but that one does. And the rest of you are free to defy the laws of physics as you see fit. There doesn't appear to be a key here. I'm trying. No? Seemingly not, but that floor plan... Okay, it's just the light. Nice job kicking that, man. Truly, you are an adventurer for the ages. Oh, hello! I didn't see you there. Now no one will see you anywhere. Oh god, my square weapon's stuck. Shit. Well played. Stupid classroom setting. I was never good in the classroom. You know what? I have lightning. And thus, I can slay you. Haha! Physics is your greatest foe. Oh no, it's my greatest foe now. You know what? Go fuck yourself. Are you back? You gotta make a decision here, son. Also, I flew up those stairs, that bench. Oh, you're not gonna make me run. Oh, you've healed, huh? Now you're brave again, huh? Uh-oh. Thank you, shoulder armor. Oh, that could have knocked us out. You have remise. I can't help but notice that you have remise. Also, you have nicer coat than me. Give me your coat. Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto. Did this remove our shoulder pads? It did remove our shoulder pads. What a shitty coat. I like my shoulder armor. It makes me look dashing. Like a half-assed knight. I wanna be for the knight, who doesn't just want to protect his nation and his liege, but also wants to look spiffy for the ladies. Hello, a lot of you like falling over. This is of questionable value. Well, we get taught to that, get taught to zero that, it's okay, the bardiche. What's this for? I'll take a bottle. Okay. So I am sniffly, but not sneezy, which is probably good news for everybody involved. Okay, we've been to two classrooms now and learned nothing. That's excellent. That's exactly my experience at school. Not because the school was bad, but because I was bad at school. There's like three contacts here, if I remember correctly. Yeah, I remember this part. I think if we go down here... Yeah, this is where we've been. This is... we were just here. Okay. Now, I sort of remember what's going down. There's a room here. There's a door I couldn't open here. I think. That's not a door. Okay, starting to identify errors. Starting to form a mental map. Ouch. Hey, we're not falling over anymore. Oh no, our dreams of being a world-class soccer flopper can no longer be. I did find a closet. And a shirt. Fuck you. Those benches could be useful. Stools. Footstools, Pat. They're not benches. Benches are long and wide. Footstools are short and have four. Ooh. Hello? I'm gonna kill you out of safety. It's just a precaution, you see. Do you have a problem with this? Do you want to make eye contact? Okay, I actually pressed the button there. They weren't hostile. Ow! My armor will not protect against such bludgeoning damage. Are you fainting? Holy shit, what a smart zombie. I bet your zombie mother wouldn't be proud of you. Hey, I do the headshots around here. Just making sure. I will carry it, but I won't use it. Nice blue boots. I think my boots are better. Wait. .51. It's the same thing. Well, he's more color coordinated than me, but you know, I'm writing history here. Because I am the victor. Actually, my name is Pat, not Vic. Oh shit, what the fuck? Are you people just hiding out of sight to keep me from monologuing? Which is great, by the way. There you go. Now there are no witnesses. Hello! Fit! Shit! You people are awkward and rude. Have we leveled yet? Yes, we have. Time to get some maneuvering. I think that affects our encumbrance details. Okay, have I been here? I don't think I've been here, period. Something blocking that. Okay, let's go back to where we came from. This entire area here. And let's go left. Let's leave a marker to remind us where we're going next time, like right here. That'll do. And end it here. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, you can subscribe to the Dark Fluffy Cloud channel so you don't miss a thing. Join us next time for even more adventuring in the halls of Exanima. Not Long War 2. Exanima. I remember what I'm playing. While you're waiting for that episode, you can like the video, you can share it, you can leave a comment, you can do all those great things and more. But you don't have to do anything I say because I'm not the boss of you. Who I am is Patinator. And I'll see you later.